somebody asked me to do this video. I'm gonna do it really quick while I'm driving, as long as this little shitty, like, $2 Chinese phone stand holds. We'll see what happens. Josh Duggar of the famous Duggar family, where, listen, let's just get it over with. The only reason those fucking crazy Christian Nimrods are famous is because the mom has had, 19 kids and counting, 20 kids and counting. Her vagina is just taffy at this point. She is a slip and slide for fetuses. That's all this woman is at this point. I mean, listen, first off, it's not like the husband's a catch. Have you seen him? He looks like a guy who should be working at Sears circa 1988 trying to sell you a really bad sofa. That's what he looks like. He's not like some, if there was some guy who's like, oh my God, look at, she's never going to get another guy like that. Honey, let your vagina take the abuse. Yeah, I know. He's crazy and he wants kid after kid because he doesn't believe in pulling out and doing it on your face like a normal person. But Jesus Christ. So apparently ever since there's been like, and they range in age from like a week to like, I think 30. I don't know. Like I said before, man, if she queefs, there's going to be a tornado. That's all I got. Okay. But, So they've had all these little scandals, but the newest scandal, I mean, you know, a family of crazy Christians who the father doesn't believe in pulling out and makes the mother, like, have 21 kids or 20, whatever it is at this point. I think last I heard it was 20 and counting, or is it 19 and counting? You know, yeah, they're not going to have any issues. Gee, what a shocker. No, it's not. But one of them, and I can't even say what he's got busted for, I think his name is Josh Duggar. He might be the sixth. I wonder in what order he came out of the taffy-like vagina. I'm really curious at this point. Was he the one that had, like, really kind of still pushed his way out? Was there still some, like, stretch to it? Or was it just like he said, woo! And the dad caught him with the catcher's mitt. But, I don't know. But he got busted for child something that's wrong. And I can't say it because YouTube flags it now. But, yeah. He, color me surprised. I don't know what people want me to say about this. I would be surprised if you told me, listen, did you hear about the Duggar family? No. Josh Duggar? Yeah. He is perfectly mentally sane. He has a nice wife, a nice kids. They're all going to Harvard. And once in a while, he smokes a little bit of weed. That's the shocking news with the Duggar family to me. There's nothing else they could do short of donning, you know, fucking cloaks, running into the middle of woods, smearing themselves with maple syrup, and then, you know, speaking in tongues. And even that really wouldn't surprise me. If you told me, like, one of the Duggar kids, you know, listen, he's retired from it now, but he did, you know, 2 or 3 straight porn movies, I'd be like, what the fuck? They're cool now? That's the shock. Listen, you know how I feel about anybody who is messing around in CP, let's call it, child, you know what. They should have their nuts disintegrated in a vat of acid. Like, there's just no, I don't condone that. I don't care if they were just fucking looking at it. I don't give a shit. Because if they're looking at it, you potentially want to do it. And don't say that can't be happening, all right? I know, I've seen some weird German porno shit, but trust me, there's potential for me wanting to do it. So that's what I think of Duggars. I mean, like, they're crazy. He got busted. I'm not shocked. I'm just, you know what I'm shocked about now with people who are getting busted for child? I'm shocked that they go on a computer. You know this has never worked out. I'm not trying to be an advocate either. I feel like I'm like giving pointers or something, but I think it's fairly obvious. You know this is not a good idea. You know everybody and their mother, all the way to the kid from Glee, that one guy, got busted because somebody searched their fucking motherboard or whatever. What? Why do you think you're special? Did you go to, like, the Geek Squad at Best Buy? Listen, I look at some funky shit. Oh, like, hot Latina girls, like, eating vomit out of each other's vagina. No. It's kind of, like, illegal. Oh, something from Tijuana. It's a donkey, isn't it? It's actually CP. Well, then they beat your ass, as they should. But no, what are they gonna... I need something that the police are never, ever gonna find. A handwritten note about all your twisted desires shoved up your anus? And then eventually shit out? I don't know. I don't know what you want me to tell you, Sparky. All right? But yeah, so that's what I think of the Duggars, and yeah, color me shocked. I'm not.